Forms. Move a form from your personal account to a team. In this video, we show you how to move a form that you've created yourself into a shared team. This will mean that all members in that team will be able to access it, make a copy, and also see the details of any responses. In Forms, from the home page, you can see all your recent forms. This form here is currently saved in my personal account. I can see my name Edit Learn under the name of the form. If I don't see the form I would like to move under Recent, I might need to click on My Forms and open it up to force it to appear in Recent. If you hover over the form tile and go to the three dots ellipses, you can see more options. To move this form to a team, click on Move to a Group. This brings up a list of all the teams you're a member of. Scroll down and find the relevant team. Select the team and then click on Move. The form will now move out of your personal account and into the team. You can now see that the form has 7877 science teachers showing as the owner on the form tile, rather than my account name, Edit Learn. If I refresh my browser window, you can also see in the group section that the team you've moved it to will now have an additional form. If you don't see the team you've moved it to in the My Group section, you might need to click on Show More. Here I can see that 7877 Science Teachers is now showing as having a total of one form.